intercession prayer. They appear in your dream in the night. They are very dangerous things. I am going to be talking about them. I welcome all our viewers. Your glory is the sum of all that.
Praise the Lord. I once again give all the glory, all the honor and adoration to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the author and the finisher of our faith. He also who is the author of life, who has given me another privilege to be here again to share God's word with his children. May the Lord continue to bless you all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I also want to appreciate all that have subscribed to my channel all over the world. The Lord will continue to bless you. As usual, you can always share this video with your friends on WhatsApp and others social media, so that they can also be blessed from the message that we have used from here. Meanwhile, if this is your first time of coming across my video, I think this is an opportunity for you to click on that red button there, subscribe. You see the red button just along the screen, or probably at the end of this video, you can also click on my image that will appear towards the end of the video. By subscribing or pressing the subscribe button, then anytime there are other video or message, a defined message, you will also be blessed. By the special grace of God, we will be diffusing so many messages ranging from dreams and interpretations, deliverance aspect of every Christian life, holiness, the rapture of the saint, the preparation of the coming of Christ, and so many other area of life, marriage, and how to make marriage work, and so many other area of Christian life. The essence of this channel is to edify the body of Christ. So do click on the subscription button so that you can also partake in that which God is diffusing from here. May the Lord continue to bless you, and may he continue to keep you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now, in one of my episodes, I have talked about the dream that indicates witchcraft attacks in lives. I talk about dreams that indicate witchcraft attack in life. Some of these dreams have interpreted them, but for you to be able to really enjoy that video, you need also to go through the interpretation of those dreams also, so that you can be able to understand and pray the prayer. Meanwhile, for all my English subscriber, I think I will let you know that I also minister in French, so that if there are other French message that you see after you are subscribed, you don't need to bother yourself. I preach in English. I also preach in French for the betterment of the French speaker. It is the gift that God gave to me, and I think I have to use it as it didn't fit. May the Lord continue to bless you. So today we will be talking about dreams that indicates that your life is progressing, or dreams that are not dangerous. When you dream those kind of dreams, you don't need to panic when you wake up from those dreams. Now, just like every other dream that I've tried to interpret, you can see that some of the dreams have already interpreted them, but I just want you to note, because sometimes people ask questions about what does this dream mean. Now, I'm just giving a simple illustration here that when you have this kind of dream, there is no need to panic. These are dreams indicating that your life is progressing. These are the dreams that indicate that your life is progressing, or there's no cause for alarm to panic, or that you need to know that nothing bad is going to happen to you when you have this kind of dream. So when you dream this kind of dream, it implies that your life is progressing. So you listen to them. The first one is, if you dream that you see yourself plucking ripe fruits, or you see yourself plucking ripe orange. In other words, if you have ever have a dream where you are harvesting ripe fruits, it means your life is progressing. It also means there is no need, there's no cause for alarm to panic. So when you dream that you saw yourself plucking ripe fruits, or you saw yourself plucking ripe oranges, you saw a tree, and on the tree you saw orange, all ripe, and you were plucking them. It implies harvest. It implies harvest, and which could be in any area in different form. So, men, so when you dream and you saw yourself plucking ripe fruit or ripe oranges in the dream, it implies that there is progress in your life and there is harvest along the way. Now, the second one is that when you find the key to a house, maybe you, in your dream, you are looking for, you wanted to pass through a door and you're looking for the key and you couldn't get the key, and all of a sudden you just find the key to the house. It's also a dream indicating that your life is progressing. I have interpreted in some of my film the meaning of finding a key to a house. So it is a dream that indicates your life is progressing when you find the key to a house. Now, number three is also when you find the key, bunches of key, and when you are being given bunch of key in your dream. What does it really mean? What does it mean when you are given bunch of keys in your dream? When you are given bunch of keys in the dream, it implies that you've been given the solution or an access to resolve doubt, an access or solution to resolve doubt. So when you dream that you find the key to a house, or you are given bunch of key in the dream, it means you have been given access to resolve a doubt or something that is difficult, a solution to, you have been given solution to a problem. Now, number three, when you are driving a comfortable car, you saw yourself in a dream and you were driving a car, and the car, you were happy in the car, you were comfortable in the car, and you wake up, you began to say, what does this mean? It's also a dream that indicates that your life is progressing, but the actual meaning I cannot interpret right now, because the essence of this video is to give you dreams that if you have them, it indicates that your life is progressing. So if you want me to interpret that one, you can always write or comment under this video, so I will tell you the meaning of the, when you are driving in a comfortable a car. Now, number four, have you ever dreamed that you are being pursued in your dream, and in the process of the pursuit you run and run, and all of a sudden you start flying until you fly you fly to safety? So it's a dream that is saying that your life is progressing, that despite every attention of the enemy, you are able to escape their progress, their plan, and you progress to an higher height. So when you see yourself flying to safety when you are being pursued in the dream, it's a science or it's a dream that implies progress. So you don't have to panic over those kind of dream. Now, another dream that when you dream, it also implies progress, is fishing in the dream. When you saw yourself harvesting fish in the dream, when you throw hooks into the or nets into the sea and you catch fish, it implies progress to life. It's a dream that implies progress to life. Now, some of these dreams, I've interpreted them, just like I said, I've already interpreted them. So you scroll through some of my video, you will see them, the meaning of those dreams. Now, number six, when you see yourself in a dream, and in that dream you caught a very big fish, it's a sign that a dream that indicates progress in a life. It's a dream that indicates progress in life. I have already translated this also. So if you want to see the meaning of catching big, very big fish, then you just try and check my channel and you will see some of them, the video there. Now, the seventh dream that if you have, implies that you are progressing in life, or it implies that you don't have problem, or dreams that indicate that your life is progressing, is seeing yourself healing the sick in the dream. Have you ever dreamed that you saw yourself praying for the sick and they were getting healed? Those are dreams of progress in life. Now, number eight dream that imply or that shows that you are progressing in life is see yourself preaching the gospel in the dream. You saw yourself preaching the gospel on the street, you are preaching to the people on the street or in the marketplaces. It is a dream of life progress. It's a dream of life progress. It's a dream of life progress that God is giving you instruction to for progress. Now, number nine dream, that if you have such kind of dream, it implies progress. That is when you buy a new car, when you saw yourself in a dream that you just bought a new car, it's a very, very good dream. It's a very, very good. It may not necessarily be that you are going to have a new car in the physical world, which of course is also possible that you are going to have a new car in the real world, but it may not necessarily be that you are going to have a new car in the physical world. But when you see yourself buying a car, it's a very good dream. It's a very, very good thing. It could be the beginning of comfort, the beginning of progress, a new project or a new direction. I've interpreted the meaning of buying a car in my dream. So I believe I've done that. You should try and check when you dream that you buy a new car in your dream, or when you are driving a new car in your dream. You should try and check my video if I believe they are there, and if I have not, I will try as much as possible to make do the interpretation of that. Now, number 10 dream, that when you dream it implies that you are progressing in life, is when you buy a new motorbike. In the dream, you dream that you just bought a new motorbike, a very solid and strong motorbike. In the dream, it's a dream that your life is progressing. A very good dream. It's a dream that your life is progressing. Number 11 kind of dream that if you have, and it implies your life is progressing, is when you see yourself in a field of corn, and you start harvesting corn. You see yourself harvesting corn in the dream. These are dreams of progress in a life. Now, another dream that your life is progressing is number 12 dreams that your life is progressing is when you are being offered a pen or a golden wristwatch in a dream. You are being offered a pen or a wristwatch, and when you collected this pen, you are very happy, or you are giving a wristwatch, you are very happy in the dream. Or you may want to have a dream that your boss or your director in the office gave you his pen or his wristwatch. These are very good dreams. These are dreams of progress or dreams of recompense of effort that one has put into life. So the next dream that also implies or indicates that your life is progressing is dream of washing your clothes. Have you ever dreamt that you are washing your clothes in a dream? This is a very good dream. I've also interpreted those dreams in some of my videos. So when you dream that you saw yourself washing your own clothes, these are good dreams. Then secondly, if you also dream that you are washing any members of your family's clothes, your pastor's clothes, or any members of your family clothes, it's a dream of progress. It's a dream of progress too. Now, the 14th dream, that if you have this kind of dream, it implies your life is progressing, it implies progress, is taking your bath in your dream. Have you ever dreamt that you saw yourself in your dream and that you were taking your bath? It means your life is progressing. It's a sign that you are changing a way of life, a character. You are putting off the debt in your life. You are putting off the negative thing in your life to move all towards accomplishing positive things. So when you see yourself taking your bath in your dream, it's a very good dream. Now, the 5th dream is when you see yourself buying new clothes. You see yourself bring out your money and you bought a very beautiful clothes. It's very good. It's a sign of progress too. I have interpreted that dream lately in my video. So if you scroll through my videos, you will see, or you go to my channel, you click on my channel with my channel name, Evangelist Augustine Ayodeji Origbo, and when you get on that channel, you will see my videos. Just click on the video, you will see all the video I have there. There you will see where I share dream about when you buy, the meaning of the dream of when you buy new clothes. Now, when you buy new clothes in your dream, it's a sign that your life is progressing. Now, number 16 dream that indicates that you are progressing in life. Now, when you are wearing new robe or new clothes, and there's a difference between buying new clothes and wearing new clothes. You saw yourself that you are wearing beautiful clothes, white clothes, beautiful robe in your dream. These are indication that your life is progressing. These are indication that your life is progressing. Now, the 17th dream of that indicates that your life is progressing is when you see yourself in a dream that you bought a new house. When you dream that you saw yourself bought a new house, I will be interpreting this in my next episode by the special grace of God. When you dream that you saw yourself buying a new house in the dream, it's a dream that implies that your life is progressing. It's a dream that implies that your life is progressing. Now, when you dream number 18, that you dream that you are having money in your purse, always having money, regular money. When you dream your dream, you are always happy because you have money in your purse. It's a very good dream. It's a very good dream. Now, number 19. Now, it doesn't imply, that dream does not imply that you will always have money physically. I have translated what money is. I have interpreted what money is. So you check my video, you will see what I mean by the meaning of money in the dream. So you are always having money in your dream, and you have enough money, or it's a good dream. It's a good dream. Now, number 19. Sweeping your house or your office or your church in the dream are indication of good dreams. When you are sweeping your church, you are sweeping your house, you are sweeping your office, these are dreams that indicate a progress in a life. The last one is cleaning your house. When you have you dreamt that you saw that you are cleaning your house, you are cleaning and removing all the dirt in your house, you are throwing them off, you are cleaning your office, or you dreamt you are cleaning your boss office of spider web. You know, you dream in the dream and you saw spider web everywhere, and you discover that you are just cleaning them off, you are cleaning your church office, you are cleaning your church building, you are removing spider web from your house or in the dream. Those are very good dreams. Those are wonderful dreams of that indicate that your life is progressing. When you see yourself removing spider webs from your house, may the Lord continue to bless and keep you. These are the dreams that indicate that your life is progressing. Like I said, I will repeat them: plucking ripe fruits or ripe oranges in the dream, finding the key to a house, driving a comfortable car, that's number 3. Flying to safety when being pursued in the dream, that's number 4. Fishing in the dream, when you find yourself fishing in the dream, that's a good dream indicating that your life is progressing. And catching big fishes in the dream is also a dream that indicates your life is progressing. As a self, seeing yourself healing the sick in the dream, it's a dream that you don't need to panic about when you wake up. This is a dream indicating life is progressing. Seeing yourself healing the sick in the dream is a good dream. See yourself preaching in the dream is also a very good dream that indicates that your life is progressing. Buy a new car in the dream is a dream indicating your life is progressing. When you harvesting corn, or when you buy a new motorbike in the dream, these are dream indicating life progresses. Harvesting corn in the dream is also another dream that indicates or implies that your life is progressing. Now, number 12, when being offered a pen or a wristwatch or a golden wristwatch in the dream, it's also a dream that your life is progressing. The dream of washing your clothes is also a dream of life progress. Or when you see yourself washing other people's clothes, it's not a bad dream. So you don't panic. Ah, someone said washing that man's clothes, so it's not slavery, you know. It may imply that you are helping the person, or you are giving counsel, prayer, or fasting for the person progress. So I've also translated that one in my video, so you just need to go to my channel, click on my name there on the screen, and you will see videos that I have there. And screen to the go to the video, you will see some of the video I have preached about, how I've spoken about, after I interpreted the dreams about washing clothes or washing other people's clothes. Now, number 14, dream of taking your bath. 15, dream of building new house, buying new clothes. Number 16, dreams of wearing new robe or clothes. Number 17, buying a house in the dream. Number 18, having money in your purse in the dream. Number 19, sweeping your house, offices, or church in the dream. It's also a dream that implies that you are progressing. Cleaning your house or your office of spider web, these are wonderful dreams that implies that a life is progressing. It's a dream that implies that lives are progressing. May the Lord continue to bless you, and may He continue to keep you. Now, if you have not subscribed to this channel, please do click on the subscription button, so that anytime there are other messages that are coming forth or that we have fresh for you all over the world, you can be a blessing. This message can be a blessing to you. Now, I have books that I have written, wonderful books that would will do a lot of things in your life. Wonderful book that will transform life. So the first book here is Recovering Your Lost Glory. We all have glory. I'm going to be talking more about this. We'll try to, God give me grace, I will try to talk about this book, Recovering Your Lost Glory. It's a very wonderful book that teaches you on how to recover your glory. Now this book is more or less like a mirror of a life. When you open the book and start reading, you will drop it and think, wow, this is it, this is it. Because the book exposed a lot of secret about the thing that people are going through on earth, how people are losing their blessings, and people, the power that are responsible for people losing their blessings, and how to recover back all the blessings that the enemy has taken from you, be it generation blessing and so on. So this is a wonderful book that you need to have copies of. It is called Recovering Your Lost Glory, written by Augustine Ayodeji Origbo. So you get it, you can get it, this book, on Amazon. There are links under this video. If you want to have the book, I have put a link under this video where you can get copies of my books. Some of my books I don't have here. I have many other books that are not here. But if you want my books, you can get the copies under this video. Now, there is another book here, Purpose in Life. Purpose in Life. You see, beloved, living a life or living on this earth without a purpose is more or less like passing through this earth as like just like a demonic experiment. Demonic forces will make a mess of the life of anyone who has no purpose. This book is a very interesting book. It teaches you a lot of things. It tells you what a purpose is, how the difference between purpose and ambition, and many other things that people call purpose, which is not purpose. It also helps you to understand the processes of discovering purpose and how to finance your purpose. Very, very important book. They are all ready on Amazon. You can get on Amazon, or you contact me. I will try and put my email so that you can contact me, or my WhatsApp so that you can contact me if you want copies of this book. May the Lord continue to bless you, and may He keep you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now, I have another one, How to Be Led by God. Maybe you want God to lead you in your every aspect of your life. You want God to lead you, to direct you. This book will help you to do that. To help you to do that, you will learn the various areas which God wants to lead you and how to be led by God. How do you know that it's God that is leading you in the decision you are taking? This is very important, because every one of us take decision on earth, and whichever decision we take, whether good or bad, it will have a serious effect on all of us. If it is a bad decision, it will have adverse effect, negative effect. But if it is a good one, it will have positive effect. So how do I take decision or step for success in life? How to Be Led by God is available. You get it also under the links that I put under this video. May the Lord continue to bless you and keep you. Now, if you want to have dreams, your dream interpreted, you have a copy of my book on dreams and interpretation with counseling and solution prayers. This book contains the dreams that you usually have, and the interpretation, and also the counseling and the solution prayer. So the book is 4-in-1: the dream itself, the interpretation, the counseling, and the solution prayer. So the books are available under the link here. This book are in English and in French. So if you want your copy, you can click under the link, and you will have your own. Another wonderful book that you will need to buy, which I call another mirror for every believer, is Breaking the Yoke of Curses. You see, many people gave their life to Jesus Christ, and they did not understand the mystery of foundation or the meaning of foundation. And the reason why the Bible says that when the foundation is faulty, what can the righteous do? Curses are going into operation into many Christians' lives, into many homes, simply because they don't know what to do. This book will help you to break the yoke of curse operational in your life, your family, your ministry, and even the life of your church member. So this is a book you will buy if you are a pastor, and buy this book so that it can help you to deal with problems relating to curses in your family or in your church. May the Lord continue to bless you, and may He continue to keep you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now, I have the last book. I believe the last book available here. There are other books that we have written, and that is blessing souls all over the world. Is The Marriage and the Blessings: How to Get a Divine Life Partner and Live Happily Thereafter. It's a wonderful book. It's a beautiful book that will teach you, if you are young man who is looking for a wife, or you're a young lady who is looking for a husband, how to get a wife in the will of God, how to get a husband in the will of God, this is the book you need. And if you have been married, the book also teaches on how to live a successful Christian life in marriage, how to live successfully in marriage. And also the book helps you to understand the blessings of marriage. It's a wonderful book. I believe everybody needs to have a copy of this book in their home. I believe so. It's inspired by the Holy Spirit of God, loaded and teach you on not to make mistakes in marriage. May the Lord continue to bless you and to keep you in the mighty name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So if you have not subscribed, just like I said, to my video, try and subscribe, click on the subscription button. And if you want to have copies of my book, please do go on the link under this video. You will be able to get some copies of my book. May the Lord continue to bless you and keep you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.